Jump, salute. Jump, salute. Do something. I'm safe. I'm saved. Oh, I'm loving life right now. What's going on, internets? Welcome back to another Unknown Creation. Tonight, I'm very, very excited about it. Tonight, as you can see, we're on ARK Survival Evolved, and we have had this server. I've run a server for a few months now, and it's been off because we've been waiting for the release of Ragnarok, and it's finally here, 2 months late, but it's finally here, so we're going to go ahead and get to it. This is a PvP server, the Unknown PvP server, and we're right here, right at the beginning, first start right here, and we're going to go with the female character because it's smaller, harder to hit in PvP, and so let's go ahead and get to it. I think I'm going to spawn in jungle 3. Oh, man. All right. I have no idea where I am. Where you, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
All right, cool. Oh, it feels so good to finally be back on this game. I can't believe it took so long for this map to release. Oh, I'm so excited.
Yeah.
So, if I'm not mistaken, you can pick up... You can. So you don't have to punch trees anymore. You can pick sticks off of the ground.
Yeah, and if you see like the really short palm trees laying on the ground, you can get thatch from them.
Okay.
There's no reason to punch trees anymore.
That's so much.
They finally got rid of that ridiculous aspect of the game.
Well, that's just here. That's not in... I think that's just this map. So I don't think that's going to be anything else. Yeah, I don't think that... I think that's just... That's Ragnarok. The Ragnarok devs put that in, as far as I know. Because I don't think it was on the island when Ragnarok released. Oh, shit. I hear something running after me. Run. Is something... I don't know. We're going to punch a dodo. Yes, it's got to be a compy. It is.
Hey, compy.
I'll punch you too. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, there's a bunch of compies. Oh, you're going to be passed out. That's why you're running. Yeah. I'll punch you all. I don't care. How many are there? Ouch! You got me. Wow, you hit hard. One bite from a compy took a quarter of my health down. Okay, I'm getting tired now. What level are you? 130? That figures. Fall down, buddy! You're getting sleepy, man.
So the resource gathering ratio might be...
Oh, shit.
Just a little.
Oh, compy got me.
Like...
So I need to... What do I need to make an axe? Oh, flint. I'm an idiot. I should have known that. Can't break that rock. I can break this one. Boom. And how many of these can I make? Why did it...
Out of time. Holy crap.
All Oh no. Oh. That's awesome. Oh. Oh man, I thought I was doing so good. Oh.
What happened?
I was crafting stuff, so I'm like, all right, I got my axe, and I'm like, oh, let me get some spears now. I can make five. So I said, I craft all, and all of a sudden I hear a slithering titan boa, and there's nothing I can do. Why did it spawn me here? I don't want to be here.
You must have spawned in the north section too, then.
Well, that's where I want to be. I just spawned in the south. I'm gonna start over. Oh, there's a shark. Good, kill me. Hey, buddy.
Come get some of this tasty ass.
You guys. Nope, that is not it at all. Hey, Sharky. Oh, there's a Moby Dick, whatever those things are called.
The leech thesaurus or the basilosaurus?
No, the leech. Thesaurus or whatever. Alright. That says right there. Now don't spawn me anywhere else. Oh man. Okay. The beginnings of ARK.
The struggle is real.
I know. I think we're good. That thing is bright. Oh wait. Shit, it's back. Can I get everything? Oh, I don't know how to do that quicker. Ah, oh, no! Get out of the inventory! Oh, it's a 1-4-5. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's try it again. Oh, you can tame those now. Do you guys know that?
Really, what do they tame with?
Fertilized eggs. Get the bag. Hurry. Because you could probably... Oh, I'm overweight. Drop. Drop that. Is that enough? No, of course not. Here it comes.
What is in that bag?
Run.
That you're risking the snake over and
over. Well, nothing. I guess it was just a challenge. I guess I should just leave it. That's a good point. I'd sit here all day trying to get this thing. All right. Let's just respawn and forget it. I don't know. It had
what
a
level are you?
It had a hatchet. I don't know. 6.
Did rain yesterday?
Oh, did it rain for you?
Yeah.
I haven't been on when it's rained yet.
Ah, that's a centipede. No. Oh no.
Get away from that vein, man. That's just not gonna end well for you.
Those centipedes are everywhere.
Get in the water. I'm tired. Figures. Oh, I'm tired. Real bad. Oh, no! Is that a mantis? Oh, this is the worst.
Oh, yeah, they're on here too, obviously.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. Okay, I think where I'm spawning, I just need to stay.
I've really got to get used to placing with the trigger.
Alright. Let's try one more time. I think they're... Oh, no! Whoo! Run! Oh, I'm out of stamina because I've been sprinting around like an idiot. Shit. Do I have time to lay down to get stamina back? I do. There's a mantis there. There's a spider there. Oh, man. Oh, what in the world? No! That was a mantis and a spider. Two mantis and spiders surrounded me, and they got me. They got me good. Huh. The struggle is real. All I want to do is get set up somewhere tonight. Oh, just died again. Are you kidding me? It's not even giving me
dude,
a chance.
Spawn down here.
No way, dude. I'm gonna conquer this. Okay. So how can I get that way? Is that the way I need to go or want to go? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, yes, I want to go that way. Okay, there's a spider there. Oh man, there's a scorpion. No, not a scorpion. Oh shit, those things jump! Oh, no, no, no!
What jumped?
Mantis? They jump? They jump like madmen? I don't know. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, just run. Don't stop. Eat stim berries. Just run. Eat stim berries. Oh, everything is everywhere. This is not good. Stim berries. Oh, man.
So you found a fun place to build then.
I don't want to build here. I just want to kind of, you know, get through here. I've been webbed. Get off me. No, no. I ain't got time for this. No. No, no. No, no. Oh, I'm dehydrated. Let me get some water.
When did we switch Josh out for Alex?
Give me stamina. Okay, turn around and look. Oh, I'm clear. Oh my gosh, look at all those things up there. Oh no, 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 no.
I take it you weren't clear.
I was not.
Can't fix stubborn.
No.
Speaking of which, what the hell do I need? I need to build a forge. What am I doing? I need a bunch of hide. I have to find some stuff to kill.
Holy cow. What?
No.
Those things can No!
What on earth was that?
It was loud. Okay. I don't know what I need to do.
Spawn somewhere else.
I don't think there's anywhere else the direction I want to go.
You turned up the spoil meat timer, didn't you?
Yeah, I think it's 3.
Sucks early game waiting for spoiled meat.
I could try.
It's nicer later. It's nicer later in the game, like when you're getting prime meat somewhere.
But yeah.
Right now, just spoiling it so I can make narcotics. It's brutal.
Narcotics. I'm not even there yet.
I'm getting ready to make trank arrows so I can down a Morelotops. I'm even contemplating waiting to go another level to get the crossbow to do it.
That's a Rex. This is awesome. Where do... That's a Brano. I'm going this way. Maybe the Highlands. I don't know. I think they need to rechange the name of the spawns. Oh, you know what? Last time I played, it was before the map update. That's why the spawns are different.
Five stone, I still need 30 hide. I'm gonna have some over here.
Yeah, I need something. Shit. Yes. Give me that flint. Ooh. Look at that, I just munched thin berries for no reason. That was an accident. Oh, a parasaur. Good. No, no, run into the wall, run into the wall, run into the wall. Thank you. No, no! Oh, you're getting bloody. You're going down, mate. You first, Dilo. Shit. What level are you? 130? Why do I keep running into these? Why can't I make any more spears? Yes, give me your hide. I'm tired. Stop moving. Lay down. Make some spears. Man, that parasaur ran away. I had him down awfully bloody. Oh, there's another one. There's another Dilo! Isha Dilo! Oh, got a level up. There we go. At level 13, we'll do one weight. Ha! Which one's the parasaur that ran away from me? Oh! There's these, XP getting guys. Damn it.
That'll get you. Odd. That's what you're after.
Yeah, that's what I need. But he broke my spear. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Leave me alone. Ouch. Come on, go down, Dilo. Thank you.
Hello, stuck moss chops.
Oh, yes. A dodo. Do you want me to tame you, buddy? You can be my friend. We can have a dodo fight club? Whoa! You just nicked my Mijo berries?
Kill this stupid thing.
Alright. Get dead. Oh, I'm out of spears. Good thing I can make some more. Get dead, buddy. Get dead. I need your hide. Thank you. Alright. Sleeping bag.
Oh man, if you can find a kill of moss chops, I just got 56 hide from killing one.
Nice.
But it looks like a baby seal, so I suggest you hunt it with a club.
Oh, look at all these dodos. They're everywhere. Oh, is that a compy? Get out of here. Yikes. I'm looking for fiber, not thatch. And no berry bushes. Man, okay, I need to lay down. Then get some water. I'm cold. What? There's some fiber. Now I can make a sleeping bag. Awesome. Okay, let's craft that up real quick. Oh, yes. How many can I make of you? Two. We're making them all. What do I need? Probably more hide or something. Bolas, that's the way to go. That's good defense there. So I'll slap them on the hot bar real quick. And, oh, I got two level ups. What do we want? Speed. Speed and speed. I probably want more hide. Can I make more of these? Yes. Two more spears. All right. We're doing it right now, Tim. Doing it right.
Yeah. Start getting berries again. My meat's actually spoiling.
Look at this place. This looks like it'd be neat and safe for a minute. Whoa, look at all that metal in the wall. Well, that's pretty fantastic. You guys know, I think there's a sunken, like, pirate ship or something in Pirate Bay, or Viking Bay. That'll be something to check out, too.
I can get rid of some primitive junk. I don't need it anymore for the stone stuff.
What? You, give me hide.
Well, the one downside to where I'm building is it is not close to water.
I'm still on the beach. Get in it, buddy. Fall down. Level 135. I don't know why I'm picking on the highest level stuff. Alright. Can I make any more? No, what am I short? Wood. Well, I can get some of that.
Short wood, eh?
Yeah, I do. Got some short wood. Oh, there's plenty right there. Five survivors online.
Oh, someone else. Oh, I know who it is.
Who is it? Is it my brother? He said he was getting on.
No, it's not your brother.
Five spears. Oh yeah, can I make any more bolas? No, I need thatch.
Did I answer your question?
Who is that? I don't know. I've never heard of that guy. Well, I'm getting heavy. I need to drop. Oh, because I'm carrying metal around.
Hello.
What's up?
Trisha. Sleep through that. If I fart, she wakes up and yells at me. Don't do that.
Alright, run the beach. So I took your advice, Tim, and it's so far working. I spawned at a different side of the beach, so instead of running left on the beach, I'm running right on the beach.
Instead of running at the same snake time and time again.
It's easier. There's nothing here. Except for some sea pigeons. Some darn sea pigeons. Dodos! Give me your hide!
I'm definitely not going to be able to put a greenhouse if I stay here. It would look utterly ridiculous the amount of pipe I would have to run from the beach to here.
You don't need to run pipe. Water tanks, fool.
I'm in the desert.
Yeah. Water tanks fill up with natural rain. You put like 6 of them up, you'll be fine. And it gives you a tap for you to drink out of. Now, you can't put up a water tank to fill up, like, what are those things called? A cooker? But for anything else, they do fine. For a tap, and that's all you need to irrigate water. Oh, here's a moss chops. A 150. Just broke 2 spears in 2 hits. What are you doing, buddy? I'd let you live,
he's
but
trying to get away from me. You just hit him with spears.
Ah, 3 spears. Man, he's breaking all my spears. Just die, buddy. I need your hide. We got to make a bed or something. I'm tired. Ugh. I'm laying down. Okay. Look at that guy.
The Highlands North.
We're in different locations.
Did you regen your health? We're playing ARK. What are you doing?
I'm starting off in the Scorched Earth area because I'm going to tame some Moralitopses and some Thorny Dragons and bring it north.
Wow, look at this.
If we decide to build as a community. If we're not going to build as a community, then I'm just going to chill out down here.
Oh, just die already. You made it all the way down in the water. How do you feel now? I got a level up before you even killed you.
I found your inventory bag.
Who's mine?
You find his, get away from mine.
There's probably a bunch of snakes around it. That's what kept killing me.
Someone has red numbers. Who's hitting a trike?
Oh, this freaking thing trying to kill it. Oh, well. I give up. Those things are such a pain in the butt.
Well, I found Eric. Where'd you go?
and away from you.
Oh my gosh, that moss chops is finally dead. Unbelievable how long that took. Give me the hide, Tim said. You have tons of hide. Now give it to me.
They do.
68, pretty good.
I like how there's metal veins like in rocks that you can't break. But they're spawning in those walls, so it looks like there's metal veins in the walls and then you're mining it. This map was really well put together.
Those guys are doing a really good job. You should check out their like building episodes when they stream it on Twitch. It's pretty cool. Another level up? Yeah, sure. What do we got? 4 level ups? Jeez. That thing was awesome.
Well, it was 150.
Yeah, I know. Took forever killing with a spear. Alright. So, I think I should... Can I make a campfire? No, because I'm stupid. Stone and thatch. Good thing there's nothing around me. I don't want to sprint. Not yet. Another level up. Let's put that into weight, although I should probably wait to put that into weight. Okay, go. What's up to you, dude? There's 4 people to a tribe. You want to join a tribe, go for it. There is tribe alliance, so you can be in alliance with other tribes.
Okay, 4 people to a tribe. Who's in a tribe?
I'm not.
No one's in a tribe yet. And no one's in an alliance. We haven't really run into each other. I think, Eric, you're what, northeast? And I think Josh is northwest. Or mid-north. Josh, what part, corner of the map you on?
That sounds about right. Yeah, right in the middle. That's about right.
Then I'm southwest.
Oh, Tim, this was so much easier. Although...
I need a level 145 snake over and over again.
yeah. Although now I'm stuck up here and I don't know how to get down there where I want to go. Hmm. Ooh, I might be able to jump into... No, I can go walk down to the beach right here.
Fred, you're welcome to join me down here.
You're downstairs?
Yeah, if you want my downstairs, that's fine.
Scrub-a-dub-dub and you're downstairs. Oh, I need to cook something. I need wood. I think wood and thatch. Let's make a fire right here. This is safe. Yes, please. Alright. There's a Brana right there. That's a good sign, right? What else do I need? Stone. Whoa! What was that? Oh, that is... That sounded very aggressive. 145 Pteranodon. Oh! Oh, I got nothing. Well,
you should just be able to go up and pet those things.
I've got a Bola. I might try to tame it.
Alright, Tim, where is here?
Southwest 1 when you spawn in.
Shit.
Are you trying to lure me over that way so I can get in and try with you so I can build your shit?
No, I'm just saying that they're both north.
Build my stuff.
build for me.
The only thing is, I'm in the scorched earth area.
Alright, let's put a fire right here. This is going to be a good place for a fire.
Oh my gosh, I got to download an ARK app here. Jeez, oh man, I haven't had to do that since I got my new phone. Crap baskets, what's a good one?
I use SA Companion.
Use what?
SA Companion. No, don't put out the fire.
I went up.
We didn't start the fire.
I wonder if I should make a mortar and pestle. Store some stuff in here
Did
real
you say
quick.
SW2 or SW3?
Southwest Zone 1.
Oh.
You'll know when you're in it, because it's the other areas are still kind of normal. This one's definitely scorched earth.
No, it's not. There's water beside me.
Well, okay. Yeah, there's water.
The desert hasn't been... Oh my gosh, more stone.
On my face.
The desert hasn't been. I wish you would have done that earlier, and I would have recorded it then. You don't sound like a robot on this recording.
I am a robot.
All right, let me slap a mortar and pestle down right here.
Man, next. I'm trying to find a way to get silk.
You just get it. That's all. That's all you gotta do, really.
There's a special plant you get it.
You can't put mortar and pestles down in the ground?
No.
Stupid. I gotta waste my foundation.
Cock.
Alright. There. There's your foundation. Give me that mortar and pestle.
Just put mortar and pestles on the ground?
Just a plate.
Ah!
I know, just to have a bit of storage. Alright, we're gonna put...
Oh no!
No, we're not gonna put anything in there. That was wasteful. Movement speed, gotta make it. And can I make another foundation? Yes. Okay, good. I think I'm going to make a run for where I think I want to build. I'm going to mess around with this starter base crap. Actually, can I make another sleeping bag? Yes. I'm gonna slap a sleeping bag here. And then if I die, I'll slap another one.
I just got killed by the same raptor.
While I'm dying. 145 raptor? That one's killed me a few times. Was it a 145?
Yes.
Right at the spawn point?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one's killed me 3 or 4 times.
There's a Jeremoa.
Get him, he'll predict the rain for you.
In the right area.
Yoda.
What is that?
Jamie, you're
is that a saber tooth? Oh. I just can't catch a fucking break here. The hyena dons away, lost aggro on them. T-Rex went back uphill. I think I can get to my bag. Yes, I'm going. Oh yeah, T-Rex is long gone. Yes, now I'll place down my bed and then I'm happy. I'm happy, 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 happy,
happy, happy, happy. This is so relevant and cultural.
All right, my bed is down. All right, guys, that's going to be it for tonight. Just basically showing you the grind and the deaths at the beginning, but finally got to our base location, got a bed down, woohoo! And the rest of it's just going to be some grindy stuff. We'll then do a lot of that off camera, but anything interesting ever happens, I'll definitely try to record it. But thanks again for stopping by and checking out the first episode of this season of our unknown PvP server on the Ragnarok map. Thanks again. If you like the episode, please throw me that thumbs up. If you are new, please hit that sub button, and we'll see you next time.